Have you ever been in a black part of town? We were just like any other section of the town, below the track. In those days, we were closer together and more friendlier.
Well, Deep Ellum was the main thoroughfare for the community of blacks. All of our businesses were along Central Avenue, which at that time was a railroad track. And the theaters, Park Theater was a theater where vaudeville was being played.